National Tax Board.
Namaskar. It is a great privilege for me, because though I have not met a person on the subject, but I don't know why Mr. K. N. Bhagat is so much interested to call me to this inauguration function of telemedicine, and also has felicitated me here, and again also he is trying second time also he felicitated. This is, as if it is, but this function is for felicitation, not for telemedicine.
The initial step when it was started, the first talk, it was you. And it is related to mankind. So mankind, unless until the poverty is eradicated, or then only healthcare comes. So first that MSME department has to do. So then you are not in MSME, but today you are holding a position where your initiated project have come to this level for providing, eradicating of, not eradicating exactly, we should not say, elevation of poverty and providing skill and entrepreneurship in this context. You are the person, it is divine will that you are holding the portfolio of MSME, WCT, and which is, you are more connected in this, sir. Thank you.
I must tell Mr. Bhagatji, who has invited me, not only invited me, and also allowed me to speak. Here is Dr. A.K. Mahapatra, who is a proper man for this function. He has already delivered his speech, but due to shortage of time, he has been forced to stop his speech.
So I request Mr. Bhagat, in your future, we must call again Dr. Mahapatra to hear from me. In the whole day, there will be a seminar or a workshop like that. For 20 to 15 minutes, this health problem of the state or of the country, because it's a life and death questions, it should not be limited like other seminar or workshop. What he has said, he has given a status report of the health infrastructure of the state and the country. And everybody knows, so why this deteriorating condition? And he has said, and the Odisha government under the leadership of the Navin Patnaik trying best how to improve the health condition here, health position here, health infrastructure here. You also know that 80% of people are remaining in villages and the rest people are urban area. And the rural people are the real Indians, Bharatiya. And those who are remaining in the urban area, they are Indians. They have enough money to spend for the security of life, health and others. But in the rural people, those who are living, those who need more medical service and also education, we are there. Because what Dr. A.K. Mahapatra has said, if doctor will not do villages, then we can call God to go to villages for their treatment. Only for that, you also need Dr. Mahapatra also know that if you go to Kevjar, if you go to Nabrangpur, you see, if a child suffers from some disease, chelka diya hoche, chelka. By that chelka, saath jani chode, how many children died? Like also Kahani in Kevjar and Mayurabhanj. How many have been killed? Why? Jo portion the Andhavishwas, Andhavishwas, is due to not awareness and medical, medical facilities should go to the people at the lower level. But still we are not able to go there. He has said, we also know that about 577 PSC are there, 379 CSC are there. Many dispensaries are also were constructed. And also medical colleges are going to open 9 more. Today also 2 medical colleges in the name of Dr. Lakshman Nayak and here Raghunath Murmu have been opened and admission also started, because what Dr. A.K. Mahapatra said. We thank also Medical Council of India, they have given permission for admission of medical students. unless you have a medical college, why you can't get doctor? Also, Dr. Hikar Mahapatra, no. Our population is 4 crore 20 lakhs. And for 10,000 people, only how many? One doctor. Apna to boost people. That is the crisis, critical condition. And government is trying hard. Apna dekho to within short period, Aishan is sitting in front of us. He's an academician. He also reviewed the things. But the jete facilities doctor man ko ye ye jo Nobin Patnaik period de diya hi thi. But no other
section of employees
have worked. But still that also, they are not moving from urban to rural. Yehi ke jila ko jiva pahi. How much incentive has been given? You will astonish to know what the suggestion which Dr. Ekam has given. Suppose if you have a medical college in Malkanagiri, don't think that the Malkanagiri, this is all India admission. Suppose Malkanagiri people also get students and got some admission. After passing out the MBS or your MS or if you request them go to Malkanagiri, they also, I will not go to Malkanagiri, I will go to Bhubaneswar. Counseling was going on, you must know him, Dr. Rai is knowing. When the council is going on, the home district people have been posted to their home district. But when they have been to home districts, but they are telling we will not go to home district. Why? Yes. Now we will be in Kartakar home district. Once Dr. Harikrishna Mahata, seeing the situation, they said, Janakara sir, I'm a Ayurvedic doctor. Sir, Mahata, homeopathic doctor, Pachanya. Homeopathic doctor is telling, I have been degraded. Because everybody is getting respect to allopathic doctor. And allopathic doctor really governments Sunapur, Tutakuchundi, they are getting all facilities. We are in the hospital, but our salary is less, our dignity is less. So to Dr. Harikrishna Mahata said, Tama Bitun Jo Kohila, neither we this is the need of the child, neither allopathic doctor, nor homeopathy, nor ayurvedic, but we need a doctor who is a sympathy to the patient. Nowadays, we are losing. Sympathy is not there. He is a poor patient. Try to help. And the governments, to apply on the Chief Minister Relief Fund, State Treatment Fund is also there. Full full kept court till after the day they come to body local money, they put a bottle of water, body one is cheaper. Kintu Bhattaman, what happened? Bhattaman, survival is also there. So if the doctor will not go and serve the poor people of the rural area, then how government can save them? Government is not a doctor. Don't say the truth. If you take action on many people are telling, why not you are taking action? Why not you put so much labor? Suppose if you take action, you will be suspended. No, no, suspended, only what will happen. He will be suspended and you will also get the substitution allowance and go for private practice. Then both the side, don't know, I must say, why are they? Suspend the people from me. Don't know, you would have called on a pill up on the good way. They are going and all of PG courses. Kali got a nominal, they get a day of 20 court, John Portion, they got a PhD. Kati John Kodiba, Kali, they give away. As you put it to postgraduate college. How medical service can be given to that BSc or CSC? This is thing happening. If you have an aspiration, now after 7 or 10 years, we have 9 medical colleges, so students will come, seat will increase, then there will be no problem. About the same thing also in other states. So now I must have to tell the college, like engineers. Now every year we are getting 50,000 engineers. So, but the engineer is not a problem. After 10 to 20 years, this same thing will happen. Also, medical science. Government has taken decision, government of India and state government, in each district there will be medical college. So, say the truth, this problem will settle after some years, but not now. Within this shortage of doctors, how best manage can be done? Dr. A.K. Mahapatra should give advice to the state government. I mean, kaun kaun pariwar? Doctor Manu Association of Kwajo, Japolade, মানে ওড়িশার কমিটি বেস্ট সর্ভিস হব এবং যেটা আমার অবজেক্টিভ রয়েছে যে এভরি পুয়ার এক্সেস অফ এ পুয়ার পারসন ইন মেডিকাল কেয়ার এবং তা যদি হয়েছে আমার সর্বশিক্ষা অভিযান হল মূল উদ্দেশ্য হচ্ছে যে প্রত্যেক লোকের শিক্ষা উপরে যদি এক্সেস রইব করিয়া দেন কোশ্চেন অফ রিটেনশন দেন কোশ্চেন ইজ কোয়ালিটি আমার বর্তমান সেই পরিস্থিতি বর্তমান এটি যে আমার লোকের এক্সেস থাকলে বি কতক জায়গায় দে হ্যাভ নো ক্যাপাসিটি টু পারচেজ মেডিসিন সে বি গোটে প্রবলেম বি রয়েছে এই পরিস্থিতি ভিতরে আমি মেডিকেল কেয়ার কু যাচ্ছু এবং আমি ধন্যবাদ দেওয়া বর্তমান ভগৎ সিং কু যে সে যে পদক্ষেপ নেওছেন বর্তমান যেটা কে বর্তমান যুগটা হচ্ছে আমার যুগ টেকনোলোজির যুগ হয়েছে তেমন সেই দৃষ্টি আপনার যে পদক্ষেপ নেওছেন ইট ইজ এ গুড সাইন যে কিছু নহলে যেমন আপনার কহিলেন কুম্ভ মেলা হোক রথযাত্রা হোক আমি বহু রোগী বা বহু যাত্রী আমি সেভ করে পারছেন সেইভাবে অনেক অনেক লোকে যে ভাল তা সে পছে আজ নব কালি আসবে ইউ টেক দ অ্যাডভাইস অফ পার্টিকুলার ডক্টর তুমি সেই দৃষ্টি দিস ইজ ওনলি সলিউশন তেমন আপনার ই মেডিসিন কত ই হেলথ সার্ভিস উইথ টেলিমেডিসিন যে প্রস্তাব দিয়েছেন গভর্নমেন্ট অফ ওড়িশা ইজ ওয়ার্ম আপ উইথ ইউ অ্যান্ড উইথ উইল গিভ অল সপোর্ট দ্যাট কেন তা নহলে এই যে পাঁচ দশ বর্ষ ভিতরে হুইম খাই হব হেলথ সার্ভিস আৰু আপোনাৰ আৰু এটা ভাল কথা কহিলে যে নট অনলি হেল্থ সাৰ্ভিচ বট অলছো দেয়াৰ ইজ এ গ্যাৰেণ্টি অফ এমপ্লয়মেণ্ট এভৰি ভিলেজ হেভ এ ওৱান এডুকেটেড বয় হু কেন বি প্ৰপাৰলি ট্ৰেইনড এণ্ড গো ফৰ MSME ইউনিট উইথ ব্যাংক লিংকেজ এণ্ড অলছো দ্য গভৰ্ণমেণ্ট ইজ দেয়াৰ টু গিভ দেম ছাবচিডি অফ দেৰ ইনভেষ্টমেণ্ট আৰু সেই দৃষ্টিৰু আপোনাৰ আমি অন্য সময়ৰে আলোচনা কৰিবা And our secretary is out of the state. Now at Australia, when you come, we'll take care of this. We'll be very proud because if 1 lakh micro units will open in the state, our government will quite worry about আমি দুই বছর ভিতরে লক্ষে যুবকঙ্কু আমি MSME রে এমপ্লয়মেন্ট দেই পাইলু হু ক্যান এগেন ক্রিয়েট 1 lakh এমপ্লয়মেন্ট জব সেই দৃষ্টিরু সেই দৃষ্টি আপনি যেটা কহিলেন উই আর সপোর্টিং অ্যান্ড আই হোপ যে আসন্তকালি তো হেলথ মিনিষ্টর নিজে আসবে যা যা সব প্রবলেম সেটা সর্ট আউট করবে এবং আমি MSME তরফর আম বিভাগ তরফর আমি তাকে সমস্ত সহযোগ দেব এবং ডক্টর একে মহাপাত্র সে জাড়ি পাচ্ছি আমি হেলথ বিভাগ নহলে বি আমার যে কার্য রয়েছে সে হচ্ছে স্বাস্থ্য বিভাগের কার্য যেতিক আমার হচ্ছে যেতিক সিনিয়র সিটিজেন উইল লুক আফটার দেম 3% of total population is senior citizen. This is under our department. And child care and mother care is also with us. Apart from the number of the 0 to 6, we have moral responsibility for their nutrition and for the other free schooling. And if only Sikha be available, and if only Sastra be available. So up to 6, this department look after them. Like that also, Everybody is telling here about my problem. Who are you? I am a lady, he is a gents. But there is a third gender who come also came from 1916 by Supreme Court of my transgender. They are also under our jurisdiction. She was asking that people need our reputation, our self, our dignity. Come with me, dekho. She is what I see. Tapar jete motwa sab thele apar dekhi hai desh re nisa demand chalchi ଆମ ବିଭାଗ ସେଇଟା ବି ଦିଆଯାଏ ଡି ଆଡିକ୍ସନ୍ ତାଙ୍କର ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକ ମାସରେ ତାଙ୍କ ତାଙ୍କୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ବି ଦାୟିତ୍ୱ ଆମେ ଦେଲୁ ଶେଷକୁ ହଉ ହଉ ଯେତେ ବଜାରରେ ଯେ ଭିକାରୀ ବୁଲୁଛନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କୁ ବି କୁହାଗଲେ ଲୁକ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଉପରେ ରିଲେଟେସନ୍ ଏବଂ ଆପଣ ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି ଏପରି ରାଜ୍ୟରେ ବେଗର ଅଛନ୍ତି ଯୋ ଯୁଆର ଲିଭିଂ ଷ୍ଟେଇଂ ଇନ୍ ହଷ୍ଟେଲ ତ ହୋଟେଲ ଇନ୍ ଦି ଡେ ଟାଇମ୍ କମିଂ ଫର୍ ବେଗିଂ ମାନେ ହାଇ ହାଇ ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡାର୍ଡ ବେଗର ସାଲ୍ ତିଆରି ତାଙ୍କୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ରିଲେଟେସନ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ 6 କୋଟି ଟଙ୍କା ବଜେଟ୍ ମଧ୍ୟ ରାଜ୍ୟ ସରକାର କରୁଛନ୍ତି ତେଣୁ ଅପିଲ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ବିବେଟରେ ନଥିଙ୍ଗ ଇଜ୍ ଲେଫ୍ଟ ଆଉଟ୍ ବଞ୍ଚିଥିବା ମରିବାଠୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରି ବଞ୍ଚିବା ପୁଣି ମରିବା ଆ ଭିତରେ ଯେତେ ଯୋଜନା ହେବା କଥା ସବୁ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ହରିଚନ୍ଦ୍ରଠୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରି କେମିତି ମରିବେ ଡେଡ଼ ବଡ଼ି ଯିବ ପୁଣି ତାକୁ କେମିତି ଶସା ଦିଆ ସେ ସବୁ ସରିଛି ତେଣୁ ମମତା ଯୋଜନା ଠାରୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରି ଯାହା ଆପଣ ଦେଖିବେ ଏଭ୍ରି ସ୍କିମ୍ ଦେହ ଓଲି ପଲିସି ହେଉଛି ସବୁ ହେଲେ ବି ଯେଉଁମାନେ ୱାର୍କର୍ସ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ଯେଉଁ ମେନ୍ ପାୱାର ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଫାଇଡ୍, କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ମେନ୍ ପାୱାର ଇଜ୍ ଦରକାର, ସ୍କିଲ୍ ମେନ୍ ପାୱାର ଦରକାର, ତେଣୁ ଟୁ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରୁଭ୍ ଦି ସ୍କିଲ୍ ମେନ୍ ପାୱାର ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଟାସ୍କ, ତେଣୁ ସ୍କିଲ୍ ଅଥରିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମେ କରିଛନ୍ତି, ଯେଉଁଠି ବାଚି ସାହେବ ତା ଚେୟାରମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ଏମ୍ପ୍ଲୟମେଣ୍ଟ ମିଶନ୍ ବି ହେଇଛି ଏବଂ ଆମର ମଧ୍ୟ ବି ବିଭାଗରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ସ୍କିଲ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଏବଂ ତାର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ନିଆଯାଇଛି ଏବଂ ତା ସହିତ ଆପଣ ଜାଣନ୍ତି ଏ ଯେଉଁ ଅଛି ଆମର ଡକ୍ଟର ସାହୁ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟର, ଏ ଯେଉଁ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏ ଯେଉଁ ଏମ୍ପାୱାରମେଣ୍ଟ ସେଥିରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ତେଣୁ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ନବୀନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ମେନି ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଏବଂ ଆମେ ଆଶା କରୁଛୁ 5-10 ବର୍ଷ ଭିତରେ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଗ୍ରୋଇଂ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଅନ୍ ସବୁ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ, ତେଣୁ ଆମେ ଆଶା କରିବା ଯେ ଆଜିକାର ସେମିନାର କିଛି ଯାହା ହେଇଛି କିଛି ଫଳପ୍ରଦ ହଉ, କାରଣ ସିଦ୍ଧାର୍ଥ ବାବୁଙ୍କ ଭଳି ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି, ଅଶୋକ ମଙ୍ଗଳ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି, ଡକ୍ଟର ରାୟ ହୁଇ ଅଛ ଗାଇଡ ଫିଲୋସଫର ଟୁ ଦି ସୋସାଇଟି ଆଜ୍ ଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଅଲସୋ ମେନି ଭିଆଇପି ମେନି ଏକାଡେମିସିଆନ୍ ସମସ୍ତେ ଅଛନ୍ତି। ମୁଁ ଆଶା କରେ ବିଶେଷ କରି ଆମ ବିଭାଗକୁ କେମିତି ସଚଳ ଚଳଚଞ୍ଚଳ କରାଯିବ, ପ୍ରତିଫଳ କରାଯିବ, ଟିକେ ଆପଣମାନେ ପରାମର୍ଶ ଦେଲେ ଆମେ ଖୁସି ହେବୁ ଏବଂ ଆମେ ଅଳ୍ପ ସମୟ ଆମର ରହିବା ସମୟ କାହିଁକିନା ୱିଦିନ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଫ୍ ଇୟର୍ ୱି ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଡୁ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଯେଉଁଟାକି ଗୋଟେ ରିକମେଣ୍ଡେସନ ହଉ ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ଟ କିଡ଼ ଗୋଟେ ମିରାକଲ୍ସ କିଛି ହେଇଛି। ମୁଁ ଆଶା କରୁଛି ଆଜି ଆପଣମାନେ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ହେଇଛନ୍ତି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଦେଉଛି। ଆପଣ ଜାଣିଥିବେ ଯାହାକୁ ଅତୀତ କରାଯାଏ ସେ ବିଷୟବସ୍ତୁକୁ ନ ଯାଇ ଅନ୍ୟ ଆଡ଼କୁ ଯିବା କଥା, କାହିଁକିନା ତାଙ୍କୁ ଡାକୁଛି ଖାଲି ଗୋଟେ ଫଲମଲ ଇଏ, ତେଣୁ ସେଇ ଦୃଷ୍ଟିରୁ ଆମର ଆଜି ମଧ୍ୟ ଅନେକ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ରହିଛି, ତେଣୁ ସେଇ ଦୃଷ୍ଟିରୁ ମୁଁ ଚାହୁଁଛି କ୍ଷମା କରିବେ ସିଦ୍ଧାର୍ଥଙ୍କୁ। ମୁଁ କ୍ଷମା ଚାହୁଁଛି କାହିଁକି କୌଣସି ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଭାଷଣ ଦେଲାବେଳେ ପଢ଼ିବା ଉଚିତ ନୁହେଁ, ସଭା ଶେଷ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ରହିବା ଉଚିତ। ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ, ଆଇବାବୁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଏବଂ ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକ।